New at 6, these two men right here face attempted murder charges in connection with a shooting in Lake City. Authorities say back on July 2nd, Delbert Garland shot at Antonio Porter in a convenience store parking lot on McNair Boulevard. Police say that the shooting happened during a fight between the two men. Both tonight are in jail. News 13 requested Porter's arrest warrants, but we have not yet received them. Count on News 13 for updates.